Riley's grown close with the players after years of dedication to getting as physically close to them as possible. Well, the team invited her to Kansas City this past weekend, and look at that smile. She got the chance to hear that number one pick announced in person. Her hope that the commissioner would call out Bryce Young's name. And sure enough, it was. Her reaction to some of the team's picks were even caught on national television. Now Riley will have another group of Panthers to meet.